Thank you, President. President, in pursuant to Standing Order 23.29, I lay on the table report from the Economy and Infrastructure Committee on inquiry into the Commercial Passenger Vehicle Industry Act 2017, reforms including appendices, extract for proceedings and a minority report. I further present the transcripts of evidence and I move that the transcripts of evidence lie on the table and a report be published.
The question is that the transcripts of evidence lie on the table and the report be published. That opinion say aye.
Aye.
Against no, I believe the ayes have it. Mr. Elasmar.
President, I move that the Council take note of the report. And by doing so, Mr. President, it is my pleasure to table the report on the recent rideshare inquiry. The arrival of rideshare services has been the biggest change to the commercial passenger vehicle industry across the world recently. Public now expects safe, high-quality transport that is cheap and affordable. However, as it is essential to the viability of the industry that provides a good living to its drivers. Governments globally have found it difficult to balance these two demands. Parliament takes this issue very seriously, which is why we have supported three parliamentary inquiries over the past 3 years. I thank my parliamentary committee colleagues, Deputy Chair Mr. Bernie Finn, Mr. Mark Jepp, Mr. Rod Barton, Ms. Bev MacArthur, Ms. Sonia Tepstra and Mr. Tim Quilty, and all the participant members, who were always professional in their pursuit of a fair and equitable resolution for all parties to the inquiry. They also take ride-sharing very seriously. I'm grateful to everyone who participated to this inquiry. The committee received 315 submissions and heard from 21 witnesses across three public hearings. I understand how hard it was for some people to speak with us about their difficult financial circumstances. Their evidence was invaluable in helping the committee understand the complex issues surrounding the future of ride sharing in Victoria. Therefore, on behalf of the committee, we sincerely thank you. And fellow members, on behalf of the committee, we sincerely thank them, and we understand that ride share is here to stay. Nevertheless, the government still has an important role to play, and it remains committed to supporting a vibrant and sustainable commercial passenger vehicle sector that meets the needs of consumers and industry alike. And I hope that the recommendations included in this report help achieve this. And I would like, before I finish, Mr. President, to thank our secretariat staff, Mr. Patrick O'Brien, Matt Newton, Alice Petrie, and Justin Donoghue, for their administrative support and unending hard work during the course of this inquiry. I commend the report to Parliament.